Well then, hello fellow weirdos.
Ёлки-палки, опять забыл старые закладки проверить. Как бы не пошуровал никто.
Welcome to do some moral salvo with me. I was planning to go to army warehouses and then move on to radar, but then I got caught in a blowout. Radar is my real goal because I still wanna go and check out that closed door. And once that closed door is open, then I'm gonna turn off the scorcher. Also, I have numerous stashes there, so I'm gonna switch weapons. Switch back to Pintar. And once the scorcher is off, I'm gonna change suits as well. I don't remember when was the last time I even walked this path here. Definitely been a while. I hear dogs. Fuck off. Get this. Oh, I got it from the box, didn't I? Ooh, look at that stride. Alrighty then. Where are we exactly? Okay, we're at the gate. Let's get off the road immediately. You never know what could be awaiting. Also, manual save for good measure. Oh, you little bastard. I dare you. I double dare you. Okay, it's gonna go away. I'm not gonna bother them. Instead, let's go and pop by Bloodsucker Village. Say hi to Fang. Let's approach from the top. who wouldn't put their the door of their dwelling behind the anomalies? That's just common sense. What is that? Oh, it's a flesh chunk or stone blood or something like that. I'm not gonna bother. Yo! I'm almost on my way to somewhere. I didn't really want to turn this on right now. Now, I have no desire to engage with the local wildlife here. Stashes, though. Leave the stashes too. Yes, I hear that. I'm fucking winning here. I can't leave now. Alright, come at me, bro. Something's happening there. For science. Okay, the gangbang has moved on, so let's leave. Again, off the road immediately. Oh, it's fucking this corner. I hate this corner. Also, manual save. Now get equipped. This is of course crawling with monolith. Now I can't cross this thingy. Can I? Unless I get into the twilight zone, of course. Let's see if I can do that. I think I can, okay. Oh, here is this weird double twilight zone with the dogs and shit in the other side. Bam. Usually patrols here, so I should. No! I wanna check that door. I mean, I know that it doesn't work, but I still wanted to check. Okay. Maybe let's go back up. Or not. Hard on, because I'm lazy and in a bit of a hurry. What's in this thingy? Have I checked it? See them, so this side is better. probably somebody by the truck. And or bus stop. No, not good, not good, not good. Oh my god. Bad. Oh hey, what's this? I think it's from duty. Well, so much about surprise and shit. At least I got their attention. I'm guessing there's more. But let's guess on the other side of the road. Those bushes though. Can't see them! Oh shit, 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 shit. Something. Just drop these right now. I know one should keep the zone clean, but I'm in a bit of a hurry, you know. Wait a minute. Wrong place. This is some. This is a gate. This is a level changer. Oh! Okay. I didn't realize this was here. I don't know how I missed it. I mean, I probably knew it and ignored it. It's more likely. This means there's another crossing where more guards might hide. Can I maybe just get past them maybe? I should be able to hop the fence here. Yep. Again, why is it going off? What's there? Have I dropped something there? fast and sloppy. Flying by the numbers, yo. Yep. And we're back here. But the rats. Rats and apparitions. Then brute force it is.
Thank you.
состоянии, я тебе. Звучит просто.
Oh!